Hello and welcome to our channel. In this tutorial, you will learn how to use iOS 15 built-in password authenticator on iPhone. Nowadays, most websites and apps support two-factor authentication, which requires a one-time code after entering the correct password to complete the login process. It offers additional account security. You can set up the two-factor authentication in iOS for any website or app that supports this feature. Let's take a look at how to use two-factor authentication for Facebook. Open the Facebook app and log in if you haven't done so. Click Save Login Information if asked. Now, in Facebook, go to the Menu tab, Settings and Privacy, Settings, Security and Login. Tap Use Two-Factor Authentication. Select Authentication app and tap Continue. You will now be provided with a QR code as well as a code that you can copy. Tap on the code to copy it. Next, open the Settings app and go to Passwords on your iPhone or iPad. You'll need to use Face ID or Touch ID to access the passwords. Here, find your Facebook login. From the Account Options section, select the Setup Verification Code option. Choose Enter Setup Key. Paste the key and click OK. You will now see a new verification code appear on the page. Copy it. Go back to Facebook, click Continue, and paste the 6-digit code here. Click Continue one more time. That's it! When adding a website to the iPhone Authenticator, make sure you have the website login and password saved on your iCloud keychain. How many apps do you have two-factor authentication enabled on? If you liked this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, and make sure to press the bell button to be the first to know about our new videos.